never saw a bunch of WebJP online from all the online casting I did, but he's going to be facing off against Infernal Wrath. It's going to be not a fun time at all for Luigi, because Luigi doesn't have the best approach game. He does not have the best neutral. He approaches and he gets a maximum reward off a hit by getting a grab. ZSS plays some of the best keep away in the business and also some of the best cheesing in the business. You got Zero to Death, I got him too, Salty.
Okay, if we're talking about cheese, though, I don't know if there is a single character that can not claim the cheese crown other than Luigi.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, ZSS definitely comes close, and the thing about it is that she's more dynamic. She can do the cheese, but she can also just do the things that she wants to. She's so mobile, so quick. We're looking at how from one side of the stage to the other, this ledge trap just cannot end. That should be it. No, I don't know what that up smash was, but that wasn't actually the confirm into the kill.
You know what? I find this hilarious. I just realized that we were talking about getting a Lucas on stream, and then we jumped to the person who gave up Lucas, because Web used to be known as the Lucas. So not only did you lose one, but you got somebody who also gave up on them. And ZSS, such a good character at catching people on platforms, especially from Luigi, who's going to be tornadoing all the time at a disadvantage to get out. You can't do that again in front of ZSS too often, because you get tasered or you get up smashed. Oh my god, or you just die!
Oh boy, we haven't even seen the chance for one of those crazy Luigi grabs, because just too mobile.
Yeah.
ZSS is in the air all of the time. Her ground moves are kind of lackluster. It's all of those aerial attacks that make her a stellar character.
You know what? Actually, in this matchup, yes, because frame one jab and F-tilt are stupid. But in this matchup, though, you stay on the air, like you said, so much you avoid grab, and you don't want to be grounded with Luigi, so you don't want to be boxing like that. Does get hit by the last hit there? Like the very last hit?
The last hit that was underneath his feet, apparently. Well, I don't know what that hitbox was, but
big ass feet. What the hell, bro?
Yeah. I mean, in front of Raffle, take that. He's looking. He needs everything he can get at this point. That up smash is actually going to be pretty good, though. And okay, let's not forget, this is still Luigi. If you are not careful and you get pivot grabbed by Luigi right now, you could conceivably just be dead.
Yeah.
Let's see if it's going to happen. Oh.
Yeah, that's why you're seeing Raph stay in the air a bunch. And historically, we've seen this matchup time and time again. There's a reason why Mars has a big winning round. Oh, God, you're so dead. You are so dead. Caught that spot dodge out so hard. And that's why I think he wasn't expecting to get hit by the up smash on the second stock, because he just assumed he could nair him for free there, but instead of a spot touch, he got the up smash. But Mars, very historically up on Elegant in this set, and other Luigis, for good reason. They when they get to dubs, they worked so hard to get it, because ZSS just plays some of the best keep away in the business, and that's what we're seeing right now, Salty.
Yeah, and it's not only that she's playing good, you know, that he's playing good keep away, he's not making silly, dumb mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
Because it doesn't matter how good your keep away game is, if all of a sudden you get to the red, you know, you're like a little bit too hungry for the kill, mm-hmm. and then you start doing the stupid things.
Oh, I hear it. I hear it. Y'all hear it, chat? That's right. We got legal Hollow Bastion, baby, and we got some Kingdom Hearts music.
Okay, it might be illegal, but is this music legal? I forget.
Yes.
This is the legal music. All right,
don't
worry.
No, it's not Hollow Bastion. It's just on Small Battlefield, man. I'm upset. Why y'all have to tease me like that? Oh, my goodness. But, oh, yeah, that's right. Devin definitely has it on the side where we can see it. I'm getting botched, but it's all good. Much like Infernal Wrath, struggling to get back, trying to get the reversal up B. Web trying to catch the style points out here, and even the instant wall jump to get the back here. He's refused to get ledge trap. I don't know so much about that roll, but Wrath is just struggling to get in. And we already seen it many times over. Luigi's having a hard time getting in. Roll in is one of the main options. You can't do that right there. Webb is just controlling the pace right now.
Yeah, just getting trapped at the ledge. Nothing it felt like he was doing could possibly work. Oh my god, I thought we were going to see another dead Luigi. That's exactly how the first game went, where these like crazy ledge traps into the second stock being an extremely early one taken with down B. I don't think if you're in front of Raph, you want history to be repeating itself quite so cleanly.
Yeah, Webb almost catching him with the nair on the ledge a second ago, too. That could have been the end of the stock. Runs up fair. Raph needs to find some type of way to keep Webb grounded. He needs a way, like, these short hop zairs and the fireballs are a way to do it, but it's not enough to force Webb to try and just go after him from the air. Short hop fair is going to beat you out almost every time, and Webb is just controlling it. But the roll line, understanding, hey, if I do this quick enough, maybe you get caught, and he catches him.
Yeah, and honestly, I feel like the play right now is really improving from Inferno Wrath.
Mm-hmm.
At this old, like, let's see. For the most part, though, he's kind of been dropping his combos. You know?
Yeah, I mean, he does have rage on him, so it's not as free because you do get pushed away. You need to keep minimal rage. But he hasn't capitalized on, say, like an up air to back air type string, too.
Yeah, at this point, you really need to pin. Look at that. A single neutral air, that's going to be a parry into up B. All of this damage, Webb is really picking him apart. Every single option, it feels like he's picking, is just getting absolutely stuffed out.
Oh, yeah, going for a fire. I think a fireball is definitely meant to go the other way. That maybe you shot a wave bounce it so he could back off. Unfortunately, gets stuck in a wall. Good tech, though. Gets on. You need to capitalize that down, so it's a great way to get a ledge trap. Call it out with a back air. No, he actually gets caught by the Zair.
Wow.
Oh! Okay, comes with the misfire. And a Web trying to end it with the most style possible. Trying to catch the down air. Doesn't get it, though, and tries to convert into an up B. But these are some whip punishes you could possibly start capitalizing on here.
I against all characters, I don't know why this is how you're approaching the end of this game. Going for that all or nothing down air into an all or nothing up B against Luigi, that's bravery right there, and I have to respect it. Let's see if it might come back to bite him.
It could. This is still Luigi. You're getting close to up tilt to up B range. You have to worry around 50%, but Plasma Whip's gonna come in, push him out. He's been so good at using these B reverse taser shots just to keep Luigi from coming in. I don't disagree with that, because Infernal Wrath's been rolling in a whole lot, and that is going to close it out. That's going to be WebJP taking it in a 2-0 and moving forward in winner's side.
Yeah, really good to see. I think that was really fantastic play. Apparently, they paused the game. really
it's okay.
Fantastic.
We always got the tunes from House of 3000.
Yeah, I know. Shoutouts to both House of 3000 and also Dark Blues, who was the one who came up with this entire playlist. Am I allowed to shout him out directly for that? Oh, we didn't make this one. Never mind. Dark Blues is a fraud.
I mean, bro, did you see that? Apparently, he was that dude on that scooter on that Twitter clip who's like flying on the highway, like 60 miles an hour.
Actually, him though, or was?